We capture the fish, if possible, with a net. We take a fin clip, a little bit of tissue. We take the fin clips back to the lab, and we sequence their DNA to see how closely related they are to Hawaiian fishes. If the fish on one island get whacked, either through a natural disaster or through overfishing, we want to know, are they going to get replenished by fish coming in from elsewhere, or do they have to recover on their own?
Voice of the Sea, Sundays at 6:00.